Yo, yeah, I can hear me now. Yeah, oh yeah. Yo, I can hear me now.
Y'all gonna ask me? So today we're gonna be playing Fears of Fathom. I only heard about it. Y'all, I'm gonna give it a try. We're gonna see. I'm gonna see what this game has. Sorry about that, my grams. Listen, this is... I don't know. Alright, so... This is gonna be, I don't know how long, because some, I don't. This, I'm not a joke. That should be. What the fuck? Oh, what's up with the audio? One minute this shit working fine, next minute, oh hell, like. No. Fuck. Hey, picking up one, going down. I don't think it. Why the fuck is it going in and out? I can hear my. Yes, I hear that. I hear that. All right. I can. And. I hate my life. I hate this mic. I hate everything. Why the fuck? All right. So look. So right here. Right? This controls, I guess, like, how loud the mic is, like, inputting my voice into the device. And every, I kid you not, every fuck, I don't know why the fuck they put it on the bottom like this. Because if I turn it all the way down, that's why it sounds like that. I be popping in and out because I'm not close enough to the mic. But if I do it like that, I can put the mic on the other side of the room and y'all can still hear me fine. I hate my life. Why the fuck would they put it at the bottom of the mic? Whoever designed this HyperQX, they need to go back to the fucking drawing board. Fuck this mic. Alright, anyway. Fuck, dude. These damn chorus, bruh. Oh my god. Guys, if you start streaming, go wireless, bitch. Go wireless.
Now I gotta turn this audio down because I know I sound loud as hell for no fucking reason. Alright, anyway, shut the fuck up, stream. Alright.
What is good, YouTube? For the third time, fourth, fifth, I don't know what the fuck going on, but we're finna just hop straight into the game because I wasted too much goddamn time on this stupid ass mic that I ain't even need to waste time on. Fucking early ass motherfuckers, dude. Fuck, bruh. Alright. Oh yeah, with it. Fucking game. Dad, I hope y'all can hear this game. I'm gonna turn it up a little. Alright. Alright, anyway. We've been playing Fears of Fathom, an episode of horror, Fears of Fathom Home Alone. Fears of Fathom is an episodic, I need to go back to school, horror game where each episode unveils a short story narrated by the ones who survive. You are playing episode one. More episodes are coming soon. Episode playtime 20 minutes. Yeah! So we're probably going to be playing another game this stream. Alright, anyway. 20 minutes, that's it? Oh, they must got another one because I know at least. I haven't bought the whole series because I'm a broke-ass bitch. But, we're not finna talk about that. So we're just finna tune if it's a better episode. Home Alone. Alright, 12. Okay. I didn't want to put this up on Reddit. It's for it to be called fiction. I don't even know where to start. This is my lack of good storytelling. Okay. What kind of story you gonna be telling me, bud? I guess I'll just start. Yeah, just start there. How about that? Just start there. Just start at the beginning. Where it all happened. Miraculously. It was the middle of the summer. Okay? My parents had left for their weekend due to a work trip. Of course, which meant I was all by myself.
for the weekend. I mean, who wouldn't want to? Also, I feel like I do have to mention that my sleep schedule was really messed up around this time. Always sleep and get up at just about any time of the day. Though, I did plan on fixing it, but you didn't. Let's start there, but you didn't. But you didn't. Wake your bitch ass up, boy, rise and shine. I think. Alright. That shit's annoying. Okay, mouse work. Alright, I woke up around 8 after the nap that evening. 8 p.m.? Fucking napping in the evening for anyway. Grind and get that money, bitch. Alright. I'm pulling up messages. I ain't even know how to fucking pull up. Or how the fuck do I pull up the goddamn settings? Alright, we're chilling. What we doing? This the fastest? Okay, I guess. Wait, let me turn this mic back to. Cause I don't want it picking up the. Bitch, I was already up. Oh, I was sitting down. They have homework last night, but I was too new. Did you do it? They took this shit from Minecraft. That shit don't even look like homework. I didn't even know I was sitting down, to be honest. Let's start there. That's wild. Wait, can I actually scroll up? I can actually scroll up. Chat. Liquor. Blah blah. I hope you will get the Xbox like you promised. Okay, blah blah. Dad, and I'm a big old blah blah. Why are you being so paranoid, Mom? I'm 14. You don't want a ticket, and I'm probably because I'm. No need to order anything. I already made you lasagna this morning. Check the fridge. Can I check? Okay, there we go. Yeah, I forgot. They like chemistry. I don't know. Hello, say my parents out for the night. Want to come over? We can play Mario Kart 2. I'll let you know. Okay, call Josh 2. Okay, promise, dude. Okay. Man, if I was him, home alone, bruh, I'll at least be trying to invite some girls. Don't ask me why, but I went straight to my parents' room. Okay, don't judge everything I fucking do, you dipwit. The fuck? Yeah, what's it? Out the window. Bruh. Why the fuck? Yo, this man wanna order pizza. He got a full fridge. Bruh. Buddy got the veggies. Got the soda. What is that? Eggs. More. Damn, how many eggs you fucking need? Lasagna? Water? Juke? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Chat. Ah, I'm exposed. All right. I could have cooked the whole ass meal. Can I eat this cold? Bro, why? What is
to throw. Or you can actually watch TV. Am I paranoid? Wait, what? Hey, yo! What if my back door was open? You're not gonna put it on a plate? Like, you just grab that shit out the oven and just... I swear to God, I'm paranoid. Can you stop munching in my goddamn ear? That hungry, bro. Like, you only took one bite. How are you still chewing on it? Yo, did I just, like... Why we got two doors? Why are there two doors? Car hit him and then he did not turn up the turn off the motherfucker. Okay, here's your dumb ass up, bro. Can I please turn off the TV? Chat. dumb bitch. Bruh, fuck. I keep thinking I'm pressing. By this, man. Damn, I ain't read the goddamn. What's the point of typing? We can't send it. What's the point of typing if you can't send it? Bro, I forgot what he said he needed to do. You literally just now went to sleep too long ago. Tripping. I didn't even see shit because it's bright ass light in my damn motherfucking face. Okie dokie. Chat, I'm not gonna cap. Fuck am I supposed to get it?
being in my life. I'm missing something. Chat. That, honestly, I might just get good at Rainbow Six. I did open this, right? Or maybe if our doors wasn't... Here we go, chat. Here we go.
Here we go again. Back with the same old shit. Cause this motherfucker down is there. And don't know when to shut the fuck up.
Alright.
I'm hiding?
I'm hiding?
If he rings this doorbell one more time, I'ma deck his ass in the jaw. Hey man, you just said don't open this door no matter what. I swear to God, if this motherfucker's in the house. T-up. I'm gonna throw this shit so goddamn fast.
Fucking with it. All right, we're gonna go down there. We're gonna do this again. And then I'm gonna see what happens. Right, I'm gonna see what happens if I go down those stairs. Okay. Give me a minute right now, and I load it up. Load it up one more time. Where is it? Fears of Fathom. Okay, that was a little short episode, but. Okay. I fucks with it though. Alright. So what's. Yeah, I wish it was a little bit longer, but. Props, it's a very good game. Okay, let's skip through the dialogue. Alright. Yeah. Word. Next message is from the fridge. Alrighty, ma. Going to the bridge. Okay, sun's on. Bam, bam. Zone. I'm in a zone. Out of zone. So he... So I was just gonna act like we sent that. that move. Man. Hell yeah. I didn't know that. Goddamn slow. Run, dude. Run. Man, what? Yeah. Don't work. I'll do one more lap around the house. I think I'm gonna do one more lap around the house. Work. I was. Okay, moms. We chilling. Suspense. I don't know why we got suspense. Here. Get some more water because I'm nervous. Scare me a little. Bring. Okay. Chilling.
And we're hiding.
We are hiding under the bed like some bitches. But then again, I am 14 years old, so how much is this? I'm gonna answer the door this time, or I'm at least try to. All this at the door, got the green to go. That shit gave me goosebumps. I don't think y'all can see it because I'm black. What he faced through the motherfucking wall, man. So we supposed to... Alright, chat. Okay. Well, that was scary. Should we? Wait a minute, 43 minutes. All right. So that was Fear to Fathom, part one. I don't know if I could have played that any differently. So. Wubba lubba dub dub. Alright, anyway. I'm gonna give it one run. You already know what I'm talking about. The game that I said I would never in my life play again. I'm giving one run. I'm not gonna get scared. I'm just taking it like a man. Oh yeah. Shit. Take it like a man. Alright. I'm gonna turn my mic down a little. Let me just take it like a man. This game wasn't that fun. I ain't got no motherfucking batteries. Okay. Yo! Chat, if you're just tuning in, this is the game I told myself I would never in my life play again. But the only reason I'm playing it because Fear the Fathom was way too short, but it was good. And I was trying to find an alternate ending, but it's not working. So I just said I was gonna give this one more fucking try. And... last game, I said I wasn't gonna play this shit again. But here we are. I ain't no bitch. Alright? Keep that in mind. Alright, let's do it.
GG's. GG's. Chat, I swear to God, if I get chased, I'm running. I ain't going out like I did last time. I'm running. On my soul, I'm running. Nope. 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 Thank you.
Nope. Nope.
Yeah, I got me fucked up.
Chat, type in the chat what you think I should do. Please type in the chat what you think I should do.
Type in the chat what the fuck I should do. Because right now, this is the most fucked position that I could ever be in my damn life. You see his red eyes, his long dead, lanky body. This nigga look like a fucking titan. The founder's titan. No, I am done. I am cooked. I am packed. He's smoking meat. He's bending me over and having me for dinner tonight. No. No.
Okay. Alright, chat, this is what we're gonna do. This is what we're gonna do. So soon as I press uninventory, as soon as I uninventory this damn screen, I am going to turn and I'm going to run for my motherfucking life. What I fucking succeed, the world may never fucking know.
I'm guessing I'm not going to be able to find another screwdriver. That's just my luck. Well, if you haven't watched the last one, I had a screwdriver in the last one, but I didn't know how to fucking drop off the fucking books, so I ended up dropping the screwdriver. And here we are.
I'm just reading to see what the fuck am I supposed to do? Literally. Throw their bodies into highly unnatural and seem possible condition. Blah blah. Multiple environments, awareness. Oh, such after. Certain. Do I need to turn on lights? Can I flash them? They did say it is ill advised. Of a secret refuge. Alright, shit. Don't hurt the charm. It's even worse. The fucking door would not open. I swear to God. I think there was one of those fucking handicap fucking stalls. Thank you.
No, well, fuck you, bitch ass muscle. I'm gonna beat you. I'm gonna beat your ass, boy.
Oh, buddy, I'm gonna beat your ass. To big brain him. I tried to big brain him. Come on, you long leg bastard. Let's rumble.
Maybe there's a way to raise the water level.
We know actually.
What if I gotta lift up the toilets for the water to come out and the water level will raise? Cause I did notice that round I was fucking with them toilets, the water level did rise. Alright, let me see.
Roger that. Roll, Daddy, roll! Form looking ass on somewhere to select their ass on my soul.
You can't reach me now, Daddy.
Actually, how am I supposed to? I know what I must do. can't carry me, bitch ass nigga. Yeah. This is worse than the fucking outer level.
I ain't dying because I see where the exit is.
Bitch ass, how does it seem? How does it feel? You'll be on the NBA. NBA Live can replay that. Yes, sir. That's Drupal's big chance. Yeah, stay mad, boys. Stay mad. Was the end of the match. Playing checkers, I'm playing chess. Oh yeah, boy.
Yeah. Stay mad.
You playing checkers, I'm playing chess. Let's get it. On my soul, let's get it. You playing checkers, I'm playing chess. Outmaneuver, outmove, outsmarted, low IQ. You're dumb. On my soul, bro. You're done. Alright, actually shut the fuck up. Chat, smash a pass. Chat, I ain't mad, because you know why? Because now I know what the fuck to look for.
All we gotta do now is just find the exit. Yo, chat, what is that? Yo.
This will cut the power, and that means all the lights are gonna be off.
What the fuck?
Jimmy Timbers!
Oh. Okay.
Let's go.
Isn't tape 5, is that the bathrooms? That's the regular library, bathroom.
Well guys, I guess that's it for the classrooms.
Shit. Oh, bigger.
No.
Yeah, we'll be fine. Just turn all that back on. I don't want all my items to be lost. But, I guess that's it for Scary Mania. Finally beat this game without being a pussy. So,
like, comment, and subscribe, please, and thank you.
Still, as soon as we hit 100 subscribers, I would be doing a $100 giveaway to one lucky subscriber. So hopefully you there for that journey and there for that milestone, because that will be a big milestone for me. So I never hit 100 in anything except for Instagram personal page after like 10 years. But hopefully it won't take that long. So like, comment, subscribe, support. Comment down below which games you would like to see. And I probably will be going live with some Fortnite or Call of Duty later, because just because, but that's gonna just be a chill ass screen stream. So tune in with y'all next time, and man, I hope y'all have a good day. What time is it, like 6? So yeah, I most definitely probably be doing a stream later on tonight, just casually playing like Call of Duty or something. No, just because. But I probably would stream that on Twitch or something. But then again, I don't know. But just tune in for that. And we'll probably be playing Fears of Fathom Episode 2 tomorrow. Because I am a broke-ass college student. So we'll see how that go. So I love you guys. Thank you for the support. And I'll see y'all either later. We'll see y'all tomorrow.